it matters to me. Took a long time to get here.
Fish.
Oh, y'all are sweet. Welcome to the family. You are now my daughter, and I love you, and I am so thankful for you. I couldn't have picked a better person for my son. I wish you both the best. Always, forever. Always respect each other. Love you.
They say, I love you, and happy wedding day. Wow.
Dave and Beth. Love you guys. I think you two are perfect for each other. Marriage is a great thing. And Shay will be for you, be there for you every step of the way. Love you guys.
Thanks for
hold on, restart.
I gotta pick up your shoes.
Okay. Dave and Beth. I think that you guys are gonna have a wonderful life together. I know this because I know both of you. You're very special, you're very sweet, very happy, very patient, and I wish you the best. And I can't wait to enjoy this married life that you have together.
Have a baby soon, so our babies can play together.
Have a baby soon.
I'm wishing you guys many years of happiness and wedded bliss, much like Ken and my mother.
I'm not allowed to speak because I'll say something dirty. That's worth it.
All right, cheers. Thanks, guys.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Hi, Dave and Beth. Thanks for inviting us. What a wonderful celebration of your lives together to start, and we hope you the best. Thank you. Just from Bill Sheridan.
We would like to say congratulations to David and Beth. We're so happy that they found each other, and we hope that they have a long.
I just talked to your dad about that.
We're wonderful marriage.
Congratulations. We had a great time today.
He's like,
you go.
Right. Love you. Brooke, this is you, Beth.
Beth and Dave, I just want to tell you congratulations. I think you guys are the most fun couple, and I love y'all. Guys seem so happy and so in love, and I wish you a lifetime of happiness. Cheers.
Cheers.
Not dad, my uncle.
When you were born.
When I was born. And so anyways, so happy for you, so thankful, and I hope that you have a lifetime of fresh donuts.
Ditto.
Go.
Hey. Dane and Beth, this has been a joyous occasion, and I truly enjoyed celebrating your joining of life, and I hope that you guys come to my wedding.
Okay.
Dave, Beth, you are a very attractive, loving, amazing couple.
Totally showing me up right now. Once again, Ro.
And this ceremony and the reception, everything was beautiful, and I'm so fortunate to have been a part of it. I love you guys. Awesome.
I'm just going to snowball on that and say that I love them more than Ro does. And that Ro, Ro lied just now.
Awesome.
She hated it. She hated everything.
Thanks.
Congratulations. We're so happy for you.
Guys, a lifetime of love and happiness, and I hope that you will grow baby girl, a little cousin, super soon, because it's gonna be time. Get ready, people are gonna start asking you that next. Congratulations.
Keep trucking. Long haul. Get good supplies. Just love each other. Seriously though. Just keep trucking.
Proud of you guys. Excited to see what your marriage is going to look like even in a couple of years. So maybe get a couple of these running around. But we love you. Proud of you.
We love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Love you, babe.
Babe, 36 fifth grade. And you're a good man. That's a great lady. Proud of you both. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
So if you're sweating, you guys are doing anyway. I just pray the best, you know. God bless you guys. And,
Shannon, hey, you got a good thing. Don't let it go. Don't screw this up. Have a great marriage.
Hi, Shannon and Beth. Congratulations. You guys are a beautiful couple.
Ava, you are so sexy. I wish you were not into women and not into Beth.
David, to be a rock and to not to roll. That is Led Zeppelin's version of those who are not busy born are busy dying.
Nice. Cheers.
Great quote.
Love you both. Wish nothing but the best for you guys. So proud of y'all. So happy for you. Cheers.
Dave is by far the oldest friend that I've had getting married, and it is unbelievable, crazy to see him do that, but I cannot be more happy. When I see Beth and Dave, it's the model of what couples should be like, and I love them both. Go.
Hey Dave.
Hi Dave.
And Beth.
And Beth.
It's Bob. And Liz. Just hoping that, you know, today is like the best day of your life. You guys know I love you so much. I want to make sure that you realize what it's all about. How much you mean to each other. Cherish that for every day that you spend with yourself. So
love much you. Happiness and God bless to both of you.
Awesome.
Just take care of each other. Bye.
Bye.
Go. Hey, well, we hope you and Beth are very happy and have a wonderful life together.
And what can I say, Corazon? You know exactly what I want to say. But I don't want to say because I'll start crying. And I love you, Beth, very much. And be happy. She has a lot of love.
I am.
Love you so much, people.
Perfect.
Hi, Dave and Beth. I love y'all. It's a great wedding. I'm so happy for y'all's future, and I can't wait to be a part of it. I love y'all so much. And here's the best man, Hunter.
Hey, Hunter.
Happy wedding.
Awesome.
Let's go up this way. Come on.
Yo, Beth! Yo, Beth! Congratulations!
Let's see, I'm not gonna do the dance. Kenny Loggins,
I know who he is. Don't dance, he just sings, bro.
No, he sings with the dance.
You're right, he does.
He sings with the dance.